Hello, guys.
You join a PvP match, and this is Voidstar.
Heroes of the Empire, prepare for the Voidstar Wargame Simulation. You are the attacking team. Lethal force is approved. Cut through the defenders to seize the ship's data core. To begin your march to victory, plant explosives on a blast door and ensure the bomb's detonation.
Forty-5 seconds remaining. Apparently we are 3 of 12 in our weekly spawn so far, and we just finished our daily march down a while ago. With me is a commando, a merc, sentinel, power tech, sniper, another commando, me as an operative, and a juggernaut.
Yeah.
Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected.
I think they have planted the bomb right there.
Unauthorized armaments detected. Alert. Hull breach. Reactor core level. Evacuation protocol initiated. Please proceed through the lifts to the bridge.
You've stormed the cargo bay. Bypass the force field, rig a door with explosives, and guard the bomb until it detonates.
Okay, so we just reached the last room, but we're unable to.
Commencing stage 2 Voidstar war game.
Disabled
defending team,
build.
Stop the attackers from seizing the data core.
Come on, guys. You're now the defending team. We'll
unbeatable.
Round two is done.
You have triumphed. Okay. May the opposing team learn from your example. War game complete.
3.2 million healing. 10 medals, 39 kills, 12,800 objectives. That went well. We are now 6 of 12 in our weekly spawn so far. Very good, guys.